Today is September 19th, 2020, and we are going on a mini vacation road trip thing where we just stop wherever.
We bought a tent and some sleeping bags, and we jumped in the truck. Northbound on I-35, before the sun came up. We stopped for lunch in Canal Park, passing through Duluth. Rolled into Bayfield, Wisconsin, and there she was. Our cares on the mainland, boarded a ferry boat. We saw La Pointe for the first time, and we felt right at home. Drove out to Big Bay State Park, picked out our campsite. We settled in underneath the stars, and there we were. In the Great Lake Superior, right across the bay, we sat back, put our feet up, and there we were, half a world away, where the waves turn the cliffs into sea caves with every passing day. It was all a blur, but there we were on Madeline. Our shadows on the lake shore, we soaked up all the sights. About drowned in a downpour, looked for the northern lights. We shot the breeze under pine trees and sat around the fire. We hit the hay beneath the Milky Way, and there we were. In the Great Lake Superior, right across the bay, we sat back, put our feet up, and there we were, half a world away, where the waves turn the cliffs into sea caves with every passing day. It was all a blur, but there we were on Madeline Island. Lake Superior, right across the bay, we sat back, put our feet up, and there we were, half a world away, where the waves turn the cliffs into sea caves with every passing day.